if you're having problems with one of these remotes, that it won't delete the code. And you've tried pressing both buttons and nothing happens. I think this is for the new remotes. They have a different programming. So you hold down both buttons, and when it does, the lights comes on, you let go of B and press B three times. 1, 2, 3. And then you see now it's in learning mode. It has forgotten all the codes. Now you're ready to program.